not too much percussion. It's still not. Maybe.
What is it? Is it G sharp?
Away, it's much harder. And yesterday you played one piano and two marimbas, so You had to be very together. So
yeah.
What's the
so what? Well, I guess
suggestions, any ideas?
Well, we would suggest to make the foul. You know, not just to play one line, but to do this. May I? Mm-hmm. To do this and maybe do this. Yeah. What do you think?
Yes,
would you like to try?
But the question is, is it only by sight?
Yeah, for me. So I mean, it's also a question what people prefer. But for me, it's always good to see just, you know, there the guy doing the move. For example, in the Bartok in the second movement, this is all unisono. Yeah. And then it's nice just to see over there the guy doing the move. And then, of course, within the weeks of practicing and rehearsing, you get a feeling for the other guy. For example, he plays the traditional, I play the Stevens grip. So for example, you get a feeling when the hit comes. Yeah. So it's different. It's a different move. So we have to get used to each other. Yeah. So maybe this is what helps for me. Let's try from Modena to Cantabile. Yes, maybe it's the different way to the Scarlatti, right? It could be more.
You could be a little bit more the lover, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Change sticks for the time.
May I play this once with you?
1, 2, 3, 4.
You think
so? Did you
play a string instrument?
No.
I'm a little bit thankful that he forced me to do the double bass, because you get another feeling for music if you do some string instrument. You know?
The violin. Yeah.
It's beautiful. Let's try to be a little bit about just a little bit. Okay?
Black it out. Chablis, les gens.
Yes, just a second. What I really like is that you do some stick damping, but try to do as much as possible.
Even more. That's a big issue.
Is it possible to do this whole thing without
pedaling at all?
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's try. I will hold the pedal for you.
So you go all the way with one hand, you should bang, and the other one down.
Yeah.
Okay.
And try to be as, you know, sotto voce, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's try this, please.
Cantabile.
Yes.
Thank you.
Not. Not. Yes, let's try this. To have this special moment.
Is when we build up the whole thing, how less could we go on the end?
Let's go as less as possible.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm a little bit ultra fanatic what in these things. Sometimes maybe it's too much, especially in some big halls. But you know, maybe at the end, for example, in the Bartok Sonata, you know, with this very last C major chord, let's just do it, just for ourselves, you know, to have this special feeling, to use really all the dynamics we can play. Yeah. So, can we do the ending of the end of the piece? Because
yeah.
It was quite interesting to listen to this ending.
When is another piece on the end?
Yes, yes, great.
This one, this one. Can let you let so.
Play this once for me. What about doing this?
The problem is playing it in the same
arena. Because I'm here.
Okay, let's try this. Let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Convince you?
Yeah.
I play with one. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Possible,
it could be possible, and you know, then you have to do it.
Let's try.
Okay.
For the pop.
Okay. Pianissimo. And I really like this. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Maybe he should play a bit louder because I can. No, but I could go on. That will.
So, what do you think? Chief?
What's thanks to? Do we have a suggestion for us? He's called the Chief. We call him the Chief.
Yeah, Vittorio, I talked to Alex and he meant that the last passage in the bass with alto roll, to try it with alto roll.
Ah. Single strokes.
Bom, bom, bom.
In octaves?
Octaves?
Not in octaves.
Not in octaves, okay.
Only try, only try.
Okay. Okay, but maybe then you would need to. Can we do it once more? Almost. In a way, I like the role in the octaves.